I'm Dr. Bassant Morsi, specialist of dermatology, Elixir Clinic, Abu Dhabi. In fact, this all-week injection protocol, usually we use 4 to 6 sessions, one session every 2 weeks. We target fat localized areas, such as submental area, which is commonly known for the patients as double chin. Other parts on the back, like brow rolls, flanks, thighs, and lower abdomen. Non-invasive, non-surgical injections of certain substances, usually we use cocktail of phosphatidylcholine, deoxycholic acids, and sometimes other substances. During the session, the patient feels a little pain, which is tolerable by most of the patients. And after the session, little swelling, which lasts for a few days. Don't forget, the best thing is prevention than treatment. So, exercise, eat healthy food with plenty of water.